to meet Ted. It's our 2-month anniversary, so we're going out to dinner.
Great, well that answers all the questions I didn't ask.
On this iconic role.
Good for him, just make it his own. Don't listen to the naysayers at all. Think about it, everybody protested when Heath was cast as the Joker.
Why are you so serious?
You are my most favorite brother, do you know that?
Lifetime.
Tell them
the truth.
I hope you find some paradise.
Tell them the truth.
Who's my gal?
I am.
Darn right.
Yeah.
So this is the still not ready.
Oh, she's only been readying herself the entire night.
You mean her entire life?
I shall run upstairs and hasten her along.
No, Colin, wait.
I'll do it. She likes me much better than you, Benedict.
Did you say that?
Everyone says that.
Oh.
What was that?
Nicole Smith, hi. Give me 20 grand to slide up inside. Instead of Jesus, I worship Trina. Instead of liquor, I drink some cleaner. And my daddy's real proud of this little bitch. And when my boyfriend comes in a little bit, I need a little bit.
Ooh, oh, nah.
Now we both look Asian. He waving and I'm drunk. Got that shit in my cup. You know what I'ma do to you? I could get real used to you. Blow sweet X and we sipping on.
Oído, escúchame, mami. Yo te estoy queriendo. Siento algo por dentro.
Do not share
you
my
food. You can't do what you did the other morning ever again. Do you understand that?
Few people laughed. Few people cried. Most people were silent. Destroyer of worlds.
Do you know if you're coming back? We were too close to the stars. I never knew somebody like you, somebody.
You don't
wow.
Nailed it.
Turn me on.
It's sort of a
God, I love the
I'm a bit flustered now.
You know I love a London boy. I enjoy nights in Brixton, Shoreditch in the afternoon. He likes my American smile like a child when our eyes meet. Darling, I fancy you.
Pay her fee. Say she a good girl, she do porn for me.
But surely she would have some trouble managing.
Why would you assume I had any trouble managing at all, my lord?
I only mean to say...
Because I am a woman?
No. I did not say that.
But you thought it. Is this yours?
No, no. You're welcome to it.
You near threatened to beat me the last time I touched that.
You exaggerate.
Oh, are you the superstitious sort? I know some men cannot perform without their familiar tools.
She was unbearable. I told you, he's got the voice of an angel.
She's such a nerd. I kind of miss her though.
How are you doing though, after everything? You know, when the people are left behind, obviously they're the ones who deal with it. So, are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, it's all feels very fresh. But his parents are really his parents and his sister.
What?